And everybody know the story of David and Goliath, but this is bigger than triumph. This is for the warrior. This is for you and I. This is for euphoria. Give me your peace of mind. God is recording this. Won't you look in the sky? Tell him that you got the behavior.
You know, back in my day, when we played Call of Duty, we played for fun, to kill each other, talk trash. But you know now, niggas hide in corners and talk trash. What the fuck kind of shit is that? You know, I was raised back in MW2. Well, if we couldn't kill somebody legitly, we pulled out noob tubes, one-man army, and a freaking hell of a lot of firepower. So, you know, scrubs these days seem to be thinking that you can't get the noob tube, that you cannot get noob the fuck tube out of your damn ass. So, I think I'm gonna remind these scrubs how you should do it back in the day.
Are you mad or not? About to get hit by the C4 or not? I'm just going in, bro. I'm just going in with these explosives. It is going in. You had a bad day. You gotta kill the camper. It's no more campers cause I'm blowing them up. Gonna kill the camper. He's gonna die now. About to blow him up one more freaking time.
Surprise, motherfucker.
I'm still focused on ice.
open, I'm God chosen. I'm so reloaded, they say they better, but I ain't noticed. I'm in the Lotus, see me rolling, just know I'm toting. A 9mm conceded, you wanna meet it. A couple Jesus pieces to keep away from the demons. And show they suckers slow when I'm coming just to see me. And fuck them niggas like Cam, I really mean it. I'm only know it's murder, you must have got amnesia. I'm a beast, motherfucker.